I woke up this morning miles away from here, and when I rolled over in my bed, I almost rolled onto a bee. There was a bee there meeting me. It was at 6 in the morning, and he had buzzed in to where I was sleeping, and he was sitting right there, which is interesting because I was preparing to accompany Jim out here, where we are going to try to remove a beehive that has taken over a house. Right now I'm getting zoomed by these bees, but it turns out that it's more than just one. It turns out that there's actually 4 hives in this house. That's one there on the eaves, and then there's one over here.
This is gonna be big.
So there's one right there on the window, and then there's another one right below it, and then there's one over to the right, and one over there too. So there's 5 total hives, right?
4, I thought.
Oh, 4? Okay, so there's 3 here.
3 on this wall, 1 up here, 1 to the left of the window, 1 up above on the right of the window, 1 below it here. And then on this side, there's this one. This is probably a pretty good size.